Welcome back, friends and Vikings, to Finland and our High King Jidvard, the second Bjornsson of Finland, and to barely holding it together. Hopefully we'll get some income someday again. For now, we're locked in a war that we're slowly trying to win. We've just disbanded another army because, yeah, you know, it's just kind of bad. We have pretender armies here. I think it's a peasant army, but I'm not sure. Yeah, leader Galain of the peasant revolt. Is that true? Yeah, anyways, it's not against us directly. There's a hostile army here. And I must say the quality of our troops is less than an actual good. We need our marshal to do something, anything. Reinforcement. We don't really need reinforcement, right? We should rather train them or something like that. We'll try that. Maybe that will lead to something. We have bribed absolutely everyone because everyone hated us. We've now made a feast and hope that is enough to get us out of the dangerous factions. Especially this one with King Balder. We need it to be gone. We need it to be away. Away. Now there's another faction here. There's some people moving around here. Gardarik is our enemy. We have some enemy armies here that are moving around. Ah, Gilla, our concubine, is bearing our child. Very nice. So we have a lot of kids that we could give people. For diplomatic reasons. No, not what you think, my goodness me. We're not that kind of ruler. We're just giving them out so the kids do the diplomacy. And then, I mean, everyone likes kids, right? So we'll gain some positive relations with the people whom we send the kids to. Now let's get to this. The tribe of Pskov. Let's get that sieged properly, and then maybe we'll get something done. Army of Sigtuna, yeah, we need to recover. Ah, the spouse. Broadening horizons. While you know a thing about or two about court politics, the High King of Finland should possess a broad range of skills, my wife says, taking a bite of a biscuit. I could acquire some new tomes, prepare a few assignments, tutor you a little. What subject are you most interested in? Oh, yeah. Certainly. What are we most interested in? Well, probably spy network management. Very nice, spouse. Ah, child benefits. Chieftain Bo is swayed. Ah, very good. So we can sway someone else too. Rick Scooty would be someone, and also this man. This man needs to be swayed. We'll sway like there's no tomorrow. Because there might be no tomorrow otherwise. This dangerous man. Who are these guys? The army of Alistair Gunde. Neighboring ruler won the war. High Chieftain Jaropolk. Oh well. We need to win this fort here. Oh, the fort level's too high. My son, Freya, has given birth to a perfect little son. Tjodmund. Yeah, may you grow to be strong and wise, my son. How are you doing? We need you to be very diplomatic. Because we are also diplomatic. Who could educate the child? Whom do we need in our best interests? Anund, Edla, Mordavid. Our champion, Riksgodi Olaf. Oh, we don't have good diplomats at the court. Except this guy, the Dwarven Anund. Forgiving, generous, chaste, charismatic negotiator, and dwarf. Yeah, you know, Anund, may you grow to be strong and wise, my son. Sending you to a weird man of no noble background. Hopefully he'll teach you a thing or two, at least that. Tartu, a son taught Erzivil's son Totvila and two others during the siege of Tartu. And we can ransom prisoners. And we'll do that instantly because we need all the money we can get. From anywhere. Absolutely anywhere. Now let's go back to Narva. Gather some troops together. And then, oh, let's see what we can do. Himmela. Oh yes, please. Maybe this could become a source of income instead of a steady drain of resources, this war. Totvila. Yeah, you too. You can convert a county? Yeah, I know, but we want to get Olaf to give us some modern teachings. Ah, they're sieging again. Alright, alright. How good would we be at this? We would probably win. Let's march over there. Good at being aggressive. Good at flexible leader. We will hunt them down now. It's the way. Defending in Taiga. Oh. We have more soldiers, more army commander traits. Oh. The Battle of Lihula. Yeah, beat them. Beat them as you can. Good chieftain Hjalmar. My son! Yeah, we have managed to wound, and our champion was maimed by Dovjat. Alf. Alf? An ancestor? Gudmund? Ketu? Gudmund. Yeah, Gudmund is good. You grow to be strong and wise, my son. But how will you be? He's a bastard, so get a martial education. As it's tradition. I don't know, is he so good at martial? I'm really not sure. He's not. Olaf? Well, this man, Sobishko Doliva. No. We'll go for Olaf. May you grow to be strong and wise, my son. Our champion will care for you. How is this going on now? The elites versus the swarm. Wound the enemy champion. You've been doing well, my friends. You've been doing well. We have won this battle barely. But good enough is good enough. Commander promoted! My Marshal King Ingemar has been showing off a promising new recruit, Sten Grip. He may not be as noble stock as you, my liege, but on my name I swear that Sten is someone you would want on your side. And he definitely is. He's a brilliant strategist, an aggressive attacker, a good torturer. Oh, goodness me. He's vengeful. He's good at martial and good at prowess. He shall serve us. What a great champion to get. Well supplied. Ooh. Can we win this soon, please? I'm really out of my mind. 48%. Huh. Let's get this going. They're moving in again. They're relentless. We'll also move. How are we doing? Baldur's Suede. A little bit, we'll gain a little bit. Come on, you can catch this guy again. Chieftain Ruski. We meet again in the taiga. We have no men at arms here. Goodness me. Take them down. Dau Sprungaskada Dobromil. Obritten. Our army has succeeded. We can go back to, I don't know, that place maybe. What's going on here with these guys? The tribe of Nien is sieged or what? Do we have someone who's imprisoned? No. King Balder. Desires the High Chiefdom of Bergslagen. Yeah, we should transfer him to the rightful liege. Here we go. And that's good enough. Okay, okay, all right. So Balder. Balder, Balder, Balder. Victory, victory. And we're barely losing the... Oh, what is that? There's an enemy army here. What? We must go back. The army of Rusa with King Solvi on there. Are you kidding me? This must be... We must gather our forces. Let's see. Defensive negotiations. Adaptive traditions. Ducal conquest. Adaptive traditions would be nice. True ruler. Would be good. Befriending, groomed to rule. Children receive 1 to 3 extra skill points. Yeah. We're still getting children. Let's think long term. Ah, look! Our son increased his diplomacy. Yeah, by 3, by 1. Nice. Our kids are groomed to rule. Friendly exchanges. Torbrand gained 20 opinion of us. From our spouse, somehow. It's really not great here with the raiders. Oh, look. Oh, look. Oh, look. Oh, look. Baldur is coming. Baldur of Sweden. Can you come in and help? Great King Baldur of Sweden. Maybe we can get Sylvie down. Yes, victory! Our mother Glod died from complications related to obesity. Oh, Mom. Oh, well, 60. She went to eating from all of the stress, I guess. Now, you guys... Mm. that has been great somehow. You can go back here to Lihula. There are people moving through here, the army of Piltini. Oh well, friendly exchanges. Yeah, definitely. Valdemar is our son and ward. What? Of course, that points to his martial education, right? My skilled spymaster has proven himself highly capable, especially in discreet matters. There are some projects I'd like to undertake in the chiefdom of Mecklenburg, my liege. With your blessing, of course. Development growth. Take the reins, bro. You must trust him. Groom to rule. How good is he now? And what is he doing? Our son is good at diplomacy, it seems. Well, let's give him the diplomacy education now. Can't we do that now? Already locked in? Here we go. Diplomacy and the Björn shall be learning. He's already learning. Well, that's nice. So all in all, we're improving steadily, it seems. And there's a dangerous faction. No. Oh, come on, Torbrand of Finland. Let's bribe him out of this, hopefully. Our aunt Malmfrid. Can't we murder her somehow? She's feeling fine. We should murder her. Queen Kat is pregnant. What is this? The Rusa enemy army. They're already returning again. And with this, I don't know. Where should we go to? I actually don't know anymore. Let's just move in somewhere. Maybe here. Maybe there. Maybe everywhere. I mean, if this is all Garda Riki. That's Ruthenia. That's got the Ricky. Somehow we need to. Are we here? Is that Garda Riki? Yeah, that's Garda Riki. We should definitely try to siege here, then. Here we go. Got these guys going. We'll move forward. They're meeting each other, I think. Just run through here. Maybe we can get someone. How's the faction doing? Oh, when we remove that member through bribing. Can we catch these? We must get them. Cousin was captured. We'll probably win. They have higher quality, but we have the better commander. Much better commander. And yes, look at how we beat him. Ah, great stuff. Victory. King Baldur is not swayed. Our glory, though, is widely known. Gained a level of fame. Oh, nice. Ulfhild can marry. And that's our sister. We need an alliance with someone good. Hey there. Dan of Munse, our champion. Yeah. Here we go. We'll probably win. Yeah, we must hurry though. Must hurry up. We have a low quality army. Because we have only levies with us. A harsh judgment. Following the death sentence of a lowly thief, asked my son and heir Björn what he thought. He responded that the sentence was far too harsh for such a small crime. He's just, he's curious. Yeah, we have to say yes, the punishment did indeed not fit the crime. We're also just, so no other way than to say, yeah, you're right, son. Of course, you're absolutely right. Chances are even, then we'll wait. We don't want even chances. We want to win. Waiting here in the forest. The bastard. Moving over there. My daughter. Kat presents me with a perfect little daughter. Bodil Aidna Pelvi. May you grow to be strong and wise, my daughter. Pelvi. And she's, I don't know, Pavy. Pavy, Pavy, Pavy. She should be learned. Just out of a hunch. Who shall be her guardian? A Rixgody. Oh, yeah. They're beating each other here. The tribe of Harpsalu. Oh, that's actually pretty nice. After that, we can then come in. Of course, they will win, probably, and then we can come in. Catch them. Catch them off guard. Probably win. Take them out. Ah, we caught them. Nice. We have no men at arms. Here we go. The Battle of Reval. Oh, goodness. Come on. We need better rules. These guys are going to take us apart. Thankfully. A little bit of hope. We have slain an enemy. Champion, Emund. ...69%. Whom do we have? Designate a guardian for Baldur of Munse. Oh, wow, our son lost his guardian. What's he good at? Learning. A Rixgody or our champion, the one-legged Östen. Why not? He needs something to do. Fort. I'll gain the fort. We control Vodi and captured Chieftain Vicuntus of Vodi. Nice. And what else is there? Yeah, there's Gardariki. There's some kind of freaking barony here. Oh, there's another thing, the tribe of Torzok. I'm gonna move over there. There is the army of Luki. Moving in. Might catch them or not. A challenger, you're weak, King Jedward. What? The time has come for you to step down. My uncle, Chieftain Emund, approaches me in front of my whole tribe, proclaiming his challenge for all to hear. I'll rule the High Kingdom of Finland from this day forth. But he's only 8 prowess. Put some steel behind you. Only if you can beat me in flitting. Oh, we're so bad. Come on, do it. Oh, we lost! We lost! A tribe is gathered to witness the flitting between me and Uncle Emund. Excited murmurs can be heard as Emund steps forward and clears his throat. You're more stupid than the sprog being around you is a grog. The uproar that follows is deafening, and I know that I've lost. Damn you. I'm now a chieftain. A freaking chieftain. That's how it goes. From emperor to chieftain. And that's where this will end. Let's have a look. Finland has broken down. Everything has broken down. We had an empire. We have lost it all due to a freaking flitting. Due to a freaking flitting. We only have two holdings. And everything is lost. We have no factions anymore. And we're back to nowhere. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. Will we ever recover from this, my friends? What we have is Vanemane. This and this. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. Have a great time until then, and see you in the next episode.